mal?
Ja.
Jo. Holy shit.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Modern Nomad. It's Prophet.
It's Gory.
AJ.
Back with another video.
Chainsaw Man. Yes. Episode 1. Let's go, man.
You know, this is the hardest manga I actually stopped reading.
Shit.
I read it up to like maybe 10 chapters. Yeah. And then you told me it's coming out again.
You're always
telling me, you know, what anime is coming out.
I've been looking up for, ever since we started the channel, I've been looking out for anything if it's getting an anime that we could react to.
Well, I already pretty one, much, another there's another one that's also coming out that's That's Korean, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Solo leveling.
Yeah. We reacted to the teaser, I think.
So,
I'm going into this completely blind. All I know is this is, like, very popular. Like, even before it even dropped.
Mikasa.
Who's
is
that?
It, what was it? I forgot her name. What was the chick's name?
Oh. That's Attack on Titan, bro.
No, not Mikasa. I forgot her name.
A character in this?
Yeah.
Don't spoil me, bro. I don't want to even know anything.
This guy is a king of spoilers, man. Like,
I just said a character name. I think that's her name. Because I only read like only a few chapters, but I've seen her.
Man. Let's get straight into it.
Let's get stuck in.
Dark Alley.
I love the way it's like first person.
Yeah. It's kind of... I've never really seen an intro like this before.
I'm walking to a door. Is that Aaron's dad's basement?
Oh, what is going on, man?
Oh, what?
Why is he breathing heavy as hell?
Ah, dreaming.
Wait, what?
What?
His soul is kidney. Oh my days, man.
What?
Wait, what's going on, man?
He sold one of his nuts.
Okay, I do not remember this.
Wait, hold up. I missed that part. Did you say that?
Yeah. He sold his kidney. One of his
kidney,
right,
right eye, and one of his nuts.
That's only yen.
What the hell? What is that?
What the heck is that, man?
A dead devil's usually good for about a devil.
300k.
Yo. What in the name?
Devil hunting.
Tomato.
Okay, I like the way we're going into this, and he already is in the world.
He took care of it off screen, eh?
What the hell? Black market.
He's gonna finesse, man. Damn, man.
He got hustled.
Imagine, like, god damn.
You should be getting a lot of killing a devil. What the hell?
He's getting less than maybe 20% of his overall pay.
Pretty much, he's getting used, yeah.
It's kind of ironic how they're calling him a dog and he was on a leash in the intro.
Yeah, true. That's probably why.
Why do you fucking eat this?
For money.
Damn. He actually ate that shit for money?
He's doing everything for his pet or friend.
Wow, that's a wild line. Normal is just a dream for us.
That's insane, bro.
That's,
yo,
that's
this guy,
crazy deep.
I fuck with this guy already, man. This guy is coming from the mud.
Damn straight. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, this is him when he's younger. Yeah.
Oh.
Shit.
What the heck?
Bro, he's a child, bro.
How much is that in euros?
700,000 won or yen, sorry.
Yeah, like 7,000.
Probably a couple of thousand. Yeah.
Yo, this is where he met the dog.
Oh!
Oh, I just... How did I not realize there's a chainsaw on his head?
Don't tell me he fused with this.
Yeah, because he's called Chainsaw Man. Maybe they
492.
Also...
Oh, okay, euros. Okay.
Yeah, euros.
Still a lot for a kid, man.
Way more than a lot, bro.
A lot.
€2
That's someone's salary
like
a week.
Oh, it's dying.
Man, this is like the 90s or some shit. You feel like a relationship. Kuma. Oh my god, man. Nah, this kid, I respect that, man. Nah, that's fire.
That is beautiful.
From early, man. Let's go. Nah,
I like this MC already, bro. I see the vision.
Shit, what's going on, man? That's basically a dog, bro. Oh.
Shit. yo, this guy's life sucks, man. No break. I thought things were looking up. God, yeah. I thought he was gonna get recruited by some like devil hunting organization.
This guy's dying though.
Or like I can make a kill group or something, but he's dying. Like, what the fuck?
I wonder if he like to send this guy up.
Yeah, this is set of vibes. When a guy is taking you into a dark alley, especially when he's not speaking,
replying to you.
Yeah,
man.
Like, come on, bro.
Yo, this is set up, man. Yep, called it.
This is when you're putting your dog down.
Oh,
what is it? What's up with his face, though?
Oh, the doggy, bro.
This guy, no, yeah, because he's a fucking devil, man.
Yo, what's good with this guy? Something's up.
What the fuck? They're making a sacrifice.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my.
Yo, nah, this is serious, bro.
Oh shit, zombie devil, tomato devil, what's going on in this world, bro? I'm interested.
Bro, this guy's not catching a break at this point, man.
What the fuck? He told their whole organization into devils.
Bro got or zombies. Stabbed in the stomach, bro. He already had a heart disease. There's no way he's surviving this.
Oh!
Yo, this show is heartless.
How is he still alive, bro? Oh my god!
It's a rock.
Yo,
this shit is graphic as fuck.
Bro just wants a normal life, bro. What does he get? Zombies stabbing the shit out of him.
He's infused with this shit, though.
No happy ending. Oh, yeah. Remember, blood makes whatever it was. This is a devil, too. I completely forgot that. Bro, I was treating this like a real dog.
Uchita.
Pochita. That thing has no reason to be this cute, man. This thing too loyal, bro.
Nah, that's fucking fire, bro. It's gonna save him now. Oh,
yo,
his body's reattaching.
Blood is fusing. Oh, he's fusing with him. Yo, that's fire, bro.
So what, Pochita is his height now or something?
Yeah.
That's actually dope, bro.
That's...
Or he gave him his height.
Yeah, he gave him his height.
Come on, fuck these zombies up, man. Come on.
The lever, boy.
Deep, bro. True.
Pochita is such a good friend.
The dialogue, though. This is so interesting.
Yo, this is gonna look badass.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna go chainsaw. Let's go.
The birth of Chainsaw Man.
Fuck them up, man. Let's go. Oh.
Yo, that's badass. He has chainsaw on his hands.
Oh my days, man.
What are you?
What was that show? Dorohedoro. Was it that? Dorohedoro. Where they go through these magic doors.
I don't know. Oh, yeah. Dorohedoro.
Dorohedoro, yeah. That's that level of CGI. It's really good. Done really well.
Yo.
Holy shit, man. Holy snap.
No. This guy bodied him. Oh my. He's eating them up to recover, eh?
No. Damn. Yo, look at this. Look at this. Peak. Nah, this is it. Oh, this episode was fucking amazing.
Yo.
Holy
snap. He's coming for you, boy.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo, they really.
Oh my god, he's cutting him.
Bro's really a chainsaw.
Shit, man.
Bro is really a chainsaw.
Yo,
the voice actor for that was a dead ass a chainsaw, bro. Yes, sir.
Yo, this guy. No,
this is madness, bro.
This is crazy. The animation, the dialogue. The gore is this next level.
You're fucking losing it though.
He is 100%.
Why wouldn't you though?
Would he take the same powers as his Pochita, where he recovers using blood?
Probably.
That's kind of overpowered. The more you become,
is he like a ghoul? Is he like a Tokyo Ghoul, where Kaneki was half ghoul, half devil?
Ooh.
Oh, we saw this in the trailer.
Government.
Half devil.
There's one Rishka. Now he needs bread and jam. This guy is very simple. Oh, he's melting. What?
What the hell?
What the fuck?
You can join us. Right. Now we know what's happening in the opening.
Hell yeah.
This woof, woof. A dog,
bro. You know, in the opening, he's on the leash
for her, bro. He's at least a dog that's well fed and well catered to.
I like the way they like.
So that's why all these Chainsaw Man fans keep saying woof woof, because he's basically like a dog for her. Oh,
they actually do
he's
that.
A dog. Yeah, bro.
I just said that.
Bro, in the trailer, they were like, I remember there was a trailer. The trailer released, and yo, I heard they were all just shouting
Chainsaw
woof, woof
Man fans, man. I need some explanations, man.
Y'all moving crazy, bro.
Nah, this is fire.
They did this justice, man. Yeah, I hope Berserk remake gets like this, man. Didn't it? They need to put respect on that.
Yeah.
Because gore should be like this.
Oh, yeah. This was
this
fire.
This is fire. It wasn't... Yeah, this is... What?
This is shonen. Yes.
Chainsaw Man is shonen.
Yeah, shonen.
What?
Yeah.
Shonen tested the borders.
Yo, they tested the borders.
Time,
this is
for
borders.
For a long time, they're not... The first one's like Attack on Titan. Yeah. Been done it. They're see, shonen too.
That was not that bad. There's going to be a lot of
Titan season, bro, there's literal guts, massacring entire countries, bro. Well, come on, man.
Japan is doing it right.
Yeah, so what's MC's name?
Damn right.
Denji.
Denji.
Yeah, fire. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I think he's better than Tanjiro and Yuji.
Mm.
Oh, Itadori, sorry.
Definitely better than Itadori.
Yeah.
I think he's better than Tanjiro too. I just like, he's something like you root for.
I need to see him a bit more.
This is the first episode.
Ryan is a bit too simpy for me, because he keeps on talking about hoes, but like, we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
We'll see how it goes. The animation was great, though. The character designing, I like
the dialogue.
I liked how he looked. Like. The voice acting, fire. Mm. I liked the part where he just turned into the chainsaw. I liked how that looked. I liked how it melted away as well.
Even Pochita's voice actor is really good.
Oh, yeah.
It's really suited the body.
So we're not going to see Pochita anymore, is that it?
I don't know.
Like his body's gone.
I'll be honest, I don't remember. I read this a little bit, but that's about it. I remember like little bits towards the end. That's about it.
I know how it'd be, yeah. That's fair enough.
Yeah. Damn, this is...
I see the hype.
Best new anime of this year.
Yeah.
It's heading towards that.
2022. Nah, I think Cyberpunk is has such a... We're going
to have to wait.
You're right. That hit the feels.
Yeah, we're going to have to wait.
Episode one versus episode one, though.
But I kind of feel like Cyberpunk, they condensed it. Like, it should have really been a 24 episode.
And this was still a better first episode.
Yeah.
100%. If we're comparing those first episodes, but Cyberpunk was a great episode as well.
For sure. But yeah, guys, we're going to leave the video there. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay tuned for more content like this. If you guys want to see the uncut version, you can check out Patreon.
Yeah, we also have the animes,
Bleach, what do you call it? My Hero Academia.
Yeah, One Piece.
It goes on
quite a lot.
Hot D. Pause.
I hate when you say that, bro.
Well, I'm on a nomad, so we're out.